Shall I stay or shall I go? Shall I stay or shall I go?
Beautiful, sunny, cloudy day. There's still a lot of snow here on the north face of Rochers de Naye 2042. I am traveling light, as you can see. Of course, I've got a jacket, but I have no crampons. And my idea was crossing that snow in order to get the summit. But it is steep as hell, and I have no idea how it's going to go. I am traveling light, but I am already sweating like a pig. This is actually Canton Fribourg, so all this water goes to the Netherlands. Enjoying life here in the Alps. And this morning, I was even doubting, shall I stay or shall I go? Shall I stay or shall I go? We gotta go there. Half of the snow is done. It was a little slippery, you know, tiny layer of spring snow, but then it was ice. And obviously when you are at 45 degrees, zzz, you can go down very, very quick. This could be a nice watercolor. I'm gonna try to reach that pass, and from the other side, it's gonna be even better. So please follow me. Come with me, come with me. Halfway. Well, we have reached Col de Vaud. I'm not gonna take any risk because it is maybe 60 degrees and it's icy, very, very icy. You gotta know in the mountains where to stop and when. I'm gonna try to make a watercolor from here because the view is completely overwhelming. Beautiful. Oh boy. When you go to the mountains, you're gonna know your limits extremely well, especially if you go by yourself. You have to be humble enough not to take any silly, stupid risk because it doesn't make any sense. When I was crossing that slope of snow, underneath it was really icy. And then when I see that slope there, like 60 degrees, imagine that you go there, you take some pictures, you make a funny video, la 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 la, and you slip a little bit, you have a rocky cliff of 80 meters gone. So I'm not gonna take any risk. This is beautiful anyway. I'm gonna sit somewhere. I'm gonna take out my watercolors. I'm gonna do one. That's it. That's all for today. Half cloudy, half sunny, beautiful day. I made an awesome watercolor. I'm just waiting for the train who's coming in a few seconds to go back home. You take care. See you next time. Bye-bye.